Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. Today I'm gonna show you the Season 14 Battle Pass, upcoming weapons and perks, and many more in Call of Duty Mobile. So don't skip this video. Please like and subscribe and click the bell icon to get new video updates. Let's start the video. One guy asked that the next season going to be a fictional colorful one or a grounded military one. COD Mobile says that, interesting question and definitely more towards fictional colorful but in a different way than any of the others so far. In this season's comic, there are two new persons in the comic, Raul Menendez and Gabriel T. Rourke. Let's talk about the Season 14 Battle Pass, Year of Revolution. Season 14 Battle Pass characters are Stitch, Farah, Harper, Raul Menendez. Epic weapons are ASM-10 Dragon Dance, Locust Dragon Dance, HS-2126 C-Cube, and QXR-CQB. Do you think these are real or fake? This is fake. Yes guys, this is fan-made concept. This is not official Season 14 Battle Pass. To be honest, the rewards of this Battle Pass are very good, but this is fake and fan-made. Call of Duty Mobile officially going to tease next season Battle Pass in the next week. Make sure to subscribe our channel because whenever they release next season Battle Pass, I will make a video on it. So please subscribe. So guys, next season we are going to get a heartbeat sensor as a tactical equipment. With this heartbeat sensor, you can spot your enemy nearby you. Here is the gameplay of heartbeat sensor. New score streak is coming in Season 14, it is Gravity Vortex Gun. It took the enemies to the hole released by the gun. Next, we're going to get another tactical equipment. It is Gas Grenade. Gas Grenade releases tear gas, the enemies, or you can only do hip fire when you come and connect with it. Another update is Overkill Perk. Overkill Perk is very useful in search and destroy mode. You can carry two primary weapons at the cost of secondary weapon. Two unique primary weapons will be carried. You can see, two weapons are in two gun slots. One is Peacekeeper and another one is DLQ-33. What do you think about this update? Let me know in the comment section. That's all for today's video. See you in next video.